TuxMath tutorial, free math games for children. TuxMath is also known as Tux of Math Command. It is available for free off the internet and also comes for Windows, Mac 10, and Linux. The program is updated regularly, so you can check back at the websites on occasion for the updated programs. It is also open source. The code is available at its website, so all the game programmers that are interested in it can take a look at the source code. This is TuxMath. The graphics, gameplay, music, and sound effects are very well done. However, for this tutorial, the sound is turned off. There are two types of games in this program. One is Comet Zap and the other is Factoroids. Comet Zap is the main gameplay and there are several variations to the game. I will show you Comet Zap. I'll select Play Alone, Math Command Training Academy, and here are math levels that are broken down in such a way that teachers can find a level that closely matches their existing lesson plans. For example, we have several addition levels, quite a number of subtraction levels, multiplication, division, and positive and negative numbers. I'll go back and show the gameplay off. I'll go into addition. And here, the idea is to shoot the comets down before they hit the igloo. If the comets hit the igloo, the tux simply runs away and is completely nonviolent. Type the answer into the computer and hit enter. Points are given based upon the comets shot down, and also here it shows how many comets we have to destroy before the lesson is over. Now occasionally we type in the wrong number, and if we do, sometimes it's difficult to get this out of the computer. What I would suggest is just hitting enter and have a misfire, points are not taken away, and then put in the correct answer and go back to shooting comets. Occasionally there's a red comet that comes along, and that is a bonus comet. And what that does when shot down is it gives a cloud that will come and repair the igloo. Alright, I'll get out of this by hitting escape. And I'll go into the arcade game. The arcade is another variant of Comet Zap. Basically, select the level you want. I'll choose Ranger. And this game does not end until all the igloos are destroyed or you cancel the game. The comets will come very slow at first and over time will speed up, making the game more difficult to play. I'll exit the game at this time, and there is also a Hall of Fame for the arcade game. And the top scores are displayed for each of the games and levels. I'll go out of this and we'll go back to the last game we have here, which is Factoroids. And I'll go and choose the factors variant of the game. And here, this is just like Asteroids for the old Atari. You're in control of the spaceship. You can move around by using the arrow keys and fire using the return, enter, or spacebar. Points are given based upon your answers and what the computer is holding is shown right down here. So basically you can zap the prime numbers without putting in any answer whatsoever, and points are given based upon the answer that you give. So for example here we have 6 is roaming around in this asteroid, and I can either use 2 or 3 to destroy it. I'm going to use 3 so I can get 3 points, and now I can destroy each one of these little mini asteroids because they're prime numbers without typing in any information into the computer. I'll put in 2 for the 4 asteroid there, and unfortunately it can be a little frustrating because you have to dodge the asteroids and shoot the laser at the same time. And once again, there is a top 10 list. And all in all, this is a very well produced program. And I do suggest that you go ahead and download it and give it a try.